Hello, I'm Paul Newman. America is the land of the free and the home of the brave. But we can't forget those who made it that way. Men and women who sacrificed life and limb to protect our freedom. For more than 80 years, the Disabled American Veterans has been committed to building better lives for disabled veterans and their families. If you want to help the men and women who fought for our freedom, contact the Disabled American Veterans today.